This beautiful body of water right here is Lake Monona. It's one of four lakes that surrounds Madison. It's part of what makes Madison beautiful. It's part of its personality, if you will. But we've been struggling because of an overgrowth of algae. But the broader community wants to address these issues, but they didn't call a meeting for just property, lakefront property owners. They pulled the whole community together and said, hey, if we don't fix this lake issue, it's going to impact all of us. When is Madison going to treat race relations like water issues? Why is it that African Americans are responsible for addressing issues of racial disparity? My team is working to educate the entire community on the importance of everyone taking a part in dismantling racist systems, developing Black leaders, and creating a truly strong Madison for all.